thing I do is immersive and hands-on. And the beauty of the world around me is through touch, sound, smell, vision. It's a very creative environment in which I get to operate in my career. It's dynamic and it changes all the time. So I would describe it as immersive. I love to hear other people's stories. Storytelling is number one for me. And when I get to know someone who has been to another country, had another worldly experience, usually that comes with stories. So I love to hear their own personal experiences. And it allows me to envision how I can translate maybe some future experiences into that vision as well. I would say that our travels to Italy were one of my most impressionable holidays or vacations because the Italians embody life at its fullest. They practice what they preach. They live off the land, they work with their resources, and they're a very happy culture. So that really gave me a great first impression. I think a beach holiday is top of mind next time, but one island that I'm intrigued with is Eleuthera in the Bahamas. A very mysterious, tranquil, private island. The stage where I'm at in my life is with a family, and I covet those moments. So just to have some downtime, and it's a beautiful, beautiful island with beautiful people. From the perspective of diversity, online streaming TV connects people from globally, across the world. So it brings people together. It has the ability to show us places that we wouldn't otherwise be able to see and have conversations with people about that. My hope is that it can be used as a positive venture in terms of creating positive conversations with people and addressing global needs and more awareness.